So you're gonna have this. No. That did not cross my mind. Okay, here's the entrance. We've just shown here a little at the front. And it's a beautiful day. So nice, free. So this park was officially opened April 17, 2008. So this was official, and you are safe, and there's protection, there's you're not alone, even though you feel like you're in the wilderness, but you're not alone. There are specific places for 94911 so that you can enjoy and have fun, walk and do your exercise as you, especially in the evening and early in the morning, you are able to see those animals. But I think I've been able to see animals in the evenings. So let's see what we can see. Okay, I'm not sure what to do. Let's go down there. Let's try. It's so big, you can't finish it one day. Come with me, come along with me. I guess it has been so hot. They are dying, the cactus is dying. Looks very dry. Because like now we are descending, and then you're gonna come up, so all your body is worked out, you get to work out. I wish I'm able to come here every time, but look at those trees.
That's a deer, right?
A deer? Antelope. Forgive me, I'm not sure about the animals, but we are so blessed this morning. Isn't that beautiful to be able to walk in the Mother Nature and they are eating? Oh, so pretty. Look how he's cute. Mother Nature. Can you believe this? How beautiful. And maybe if we are lucky, we might see more around here. Oh, I'm so excited. I just want to stay here. Ah, so blessing. Wish I could go close, but there are still wild animals, so you want to be careful. You don't want to get so close. This is beautiful. you have never been here, you need to come. The children will have fun and you are not paying. I don't like to go on those tracks. People have made up their own, so I like just to follow. So much workout that you can get. You're going up and down. Oh, we were so blessed this morning. One time we were walking with the kids and these were, there's like about 10 of them. I was scared because they were like on our path. But it's so beautiful to see how we can live together with Mother Nature.
Beautiful.
Yeah, it's so different, so unique. I hear the sound of the birds. Oh, brothers and sisters, we have a wonderful, beautiful world out here. And it's just so close. It's very close to the city. I don't know where you are, but no matter where you are, Dallas or Fort Worth, Denton, this is just... And in the rain season, this place can be full of water. Sound of crickets, sound of different birds. Even though it has been so hard, the fields everywhere is green, so that's amazing. It's truly amazing. Water, but no, not yet. But as we go down somewhere, I don't know where we are going to come out. Look at this Mother Nature. We need all this wood dying and going back in the soil, we all need this. That's why this our place keeps growing. That's how God created it. I'm going to run a little bit. Can you? Don't lie. kitchen. I just go this way. I want to see some water today. Okay, I remember. These are dry right now, but when you come in the rain season, all these are raging water running. So it's another beautiful.